healing seems to run in your bloodline, oh mighty eagle bearer.
Don't you dare speak of my family, snake.
I still remember the night your mother brought me my child. The sad, pathetic thing, crying in the rain. Had I known then that Mirini had two children. But here you are. My family is complete.
You let my mother believe her baby was dead.
But he was. Oh, how she wept when his little heart stopped beating. But then I took care of him. Placed him on this very altar. Screamed for the gods to spare his life. And they listened.
What did you do with my brother?
I saved his life. By teaching him to suffer. To know pain so well that he would learn to welcome it like an old friend. And now he will teach all of the Greek world to know that pain.
You tortured him? He was just a baby!
I taught him to survive. This world is cruel. It demands strength or death. So I gave him strength.
Where did my mother go that night?
That weakling crawled to the hills of Corinth. The monger was supposed to deliver her back to me, but she can't hide forever. She will give us more children.
I'll run my spear through your throat for the pain you've caused.
This world is pain. I gave Deimos strength to cope. Your mother was a weakling who whined to the gods like a pig on an altar. I am more a mother to her child than she will ever be. I can be a mother to you too, Eagle Bearer.
This goes beyond my family. You and your cult are going to destroy the Greek world. You bring nothing but suffering.
You talk of suffering, and yet you come drenched in blood and threaten my life. You are a killer, just like your brother. Here, let me show you. Call me Snake, yet you took two lives tonight. The infant's and now mine. I'm proud of you, my child.
I will not stop until every last cultist has met my spear. You will be erased from history. I will erase you. This is for my mother. And every family you destroyed.
If what he said is true, you believe Zeus, my brother died.
Huh.